Hey guys, I hope you're all doing very well. You are looking forward to Christmas, the new year, your New Year's resolutions that we all forget 2 weeks after the new year starts. I've been doing a lot of clothing try-on hauls recently, in case you haven't noticed. But it's one of those things, like if it's not broken, don't fix it. And for some reason I'm like, I'm doing too many, but then people still keep on watching them, like over all of my other types of videos. So look, I enjoy filming them. A lot of you seem to enjoy watching them. So let's just like keep going steady at it, shall we? Oh, yes, 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 yes. It is the Jessica Floral Off the Shoulder Maxi Dress Mint in size 8. Ooh. I actually feel like, what on earth? I feel like Cinderella, and I'm not even joking. This fits me like it's been tailored to my body. I need Reese's help to do up the back. There's like that much that isn't zipped up. I mean, I wouldn't even need to wear a bra with this because this is, oh, okay. First of all, we've got this layer underneath which provides the opacity, the audacity to have the opacity. Okay, it is just stunning. Look, that just fits my like shape perfectly. The color is beautiful. I think it's these little sleeves. They look like, they remind me, I don't know why, of, is it Cinderella? Or is it like a, no, I think it is Cinderella. This is beautiful. And the quality of this is incredible. It's got like weight to it. It's not, yeah, it's, I'm on my tippy toes like that. That's how long it is when I'm on my flat feet. Ooh, it's got a little sticky strap bit, like a little sticky bit here, which is awesome. Yeah, you definitely would need to wear a bra with this because it does have those two layers. Wow, what a start, huh? And actually, while I'm here, I saw this and I've been seeing little like pearl purses and stuff around the place, but I'd never committed, and then I saw this and I was like, this is adorable. Okay, what's it called first? The Pearl Fold Over Cross Bag Cream One Size. I actually got my ruler out and measured it to make sure it would fit my gigantic monster phone. Let's see. Oh, like a glove. Like a glove. Look at that. That is, like, it was actually designed for this phone. Now that's fun. Oh my gosh. I don't know if you'd wear it with this outfit. Okay, that actually adds to it. I feel like if I, there was one time that I went to my family Christmas thing and one of my little nieces, is she a niece? If my auntie's, no, she's my cousin's daughter. So what does that make her? She's not my niece because that would be my sister's daughter. I don't know what she is. But anyway, of that relation to me, and I was wearing this long flowy maxi dress and my cousin's daughter was so excited because she kept saying I was like a fairy because I had my hair down and I had this long flowy dress. This is a fairy outfit. I bet if I saw her, she'd be like mesmerized. This is an actual Disney princess outfit. Ooh, what's this? Polka dot wrap ruffle hem play suit in chocolate. Ooh, yeah. This is this little number. I don't think I own one single, oh no, I probably do actually, brown item of clothing. Now I do. So you've got this little play suit. I tied this really, really tight just because it gives me some more shape at my waist, as you can see. It is quite low cut. You can see my bra underneath it. It does have like a completely open bottom bit. I would probably pin it. In fact, I would 100% would pin it about there. So you get some like scoopness. That's not a word, but now it is. You still get the fluttering cut, but you get a bit more security. The sleeves are kind of those little like bell flute sleeves. It's super comfortable. I like the length. It's definitely like a mini play suit. They can see for reference. Again, I feel like I say this, no, I do say this in every video, but for anyone who's new or whatever, I'm 5'4". 164 centimeters. So that is, yeah, you can compare your height to my height. That's what I like to do when I'm online shopping. I'll check the model's height and see where it ends on her legs. And if she's like 6 foot tall or something and it's like down to her knees, I'd be like, wow, it'll be a maxi dress on me. So I kind of, yeah, that's how I use height when I buy things, because I don't like going into shopping centers, so I do everything online. So I have found ways of making the whole process a little bit easier. But yes, this is very cute. Brown, not my first choice, but I'm loving it. It's different, and that I appreciate. You know what else I order that I don't normally order? Headbands. In fact, not only do I not order headbands, I don't normally wear headbands. 2-pack twist knot headband, one size. Look, sometimes you just gotta try something new. And that's what I'm doing today. I had initially wanted to wear these with my hair down. I think it would look way better, but because my hair's a little bit dirty, let's keep it up. Oh my God, so cute. And that's with my hair up. Imagine how much better it'll look with my hair down. Look, I may be a headband girl now. Where do you wear it? That seems too far forward. It makes me look like I'm bald. You can't see my hairline. I think that's where you apply them, as if that's like makeup or something. I think that's, no, that's too far back. That looks silly. That seems too far forward. Maybe at the end of the video, I'll take my hair out and I'll put it in with my hair out and see how that looks. But so far, love. Oh my gosh, I got so many fun things that I forgot about. Okay, this one is gonna be crazy. Premium lace sheer applique puff sleeve dress, ivory 8. Wait for it. Oh my God. Crap. Boohoo premium. I was going to say, feels like it. Oh. I am impartial to a puff sleeve. Okay, I'm so excited to try this on. Woo. Oh. You cannot deny that this is legendary. Ah, it reminds me of the Never Been Kissed, like, puffy dress sleeves. Oh, it's so good. I actually love it. I love, like, I'm wearing nude undies, but because of my tan, they're not actually, like, properly nude, so you can see them, but that's how it looks from the back. You've got coverage there. It's just like an open, it's just like, yeah, lacy on top. It's coverage, you're covered down here, obviously, but then it's open there. So you have to find either shapewear or undies that like perfectly match your skin tone, or just go bare, which is an option because you are covered. It depends how confident you are, I guess. The sleeves are a really good length for me as well. Another little detail added to the side. And then it's two layers of puffiness. I think the inside one gives you the actual, like, the roundness and the puffiness, and the outside one is just for decoration to make it look the same as the rest of the dress. I'm not wearing a bra with this. I feel like if you had smaller boobs, it might be better, because mine aren't really fitting in it properly. I mean, they fit, but they're not like fully supported. You could wear a bra, I guess, but you probably see it down the side. So again, you'd have to wear like maybe like a full-on shapewear thing underneath it if you wanted more security. But at the top, you tie the little bit here together. It's just so cute. I mean, you cannot deny that it's so cute. It's definitely like unique, and that's what I wanted to try in this video, some different things that I wouldn't normally pick. It's just fun. It's so fun. Oh, imagine it with my little pearl bag. Ready to party. Yeah, boy. Or you could even just ding, just make it a full circle outfit. This is the petite woven floral ruched puff sleeve mini dress in black 8, size 8. And yes, you did hear correctly, puff sleeve yet again. Oh yeah, straight out of the 80s. It's a very thin material, but it's not see-through. I don't think you can see anything because of the darkness of the fabric. It is like, yeah, you've got this bit of elastic down the middle, which means that it's stretchy all the way down. Because of that elasticity, it does kind of shift up a little bit. Like, there's a point where it stops, but you can see it's kind of gone a little bit higher on my chest, which I'm not obviously worried about, but it's just something to keep in mind that it might like stretch with your body and move with your body. The sleeves are the perfect length. Again, it's like a less obnoxious puffy sleeve, obviously. Less obnoxious compared to the last one, at least. It's puffy, but it's still wearable and very cute. I was trying it on before. I was like, I wonder if, and I think you could easily, if you weren't a fan of the puff sleeves, you could easily make it an off-the-shoulder little number. It fits, yeah, just as well off-the-shoulder like that. And it kind of decreases the puffiness of the sleeve if that isn't your vibe. The back looks like that, just a plain black. Fits your body nicely. It's a little bit shorter as well. Again, you could pop a little headband on for added decoration. This absolutely does not suit the denim shorts I put it on with at all. At all. But we're going to ignore that. I didn't actually order any bottoms from Boohoo, which is annoying, but does this remind anyone else of it? Is it like the 2000s or the 90s? Perhaps it's the 2000s. Ah, oh, I saw it and I was like, whoa, this is just something you would see in a teen magazine, like a little teen celebrity wearing this. It's a crossover at the back. It's a nice length. It's got two layers that are sewn together. Oh my God, it's so cute. Yeah, it's, oh, so soft. This is definitely some kind of throwback. I'm not sure what throwback. Let me know in the comments. Is it the 2000s? I'm pretty sure it has to be the 2000s. I know it's strange to be trying on a knitted cardigan when it is, it's literally like almost 40 degrees Celsius today. So yeah, I knew I'd love this. That's why I ordered it. This was like a for future Lauren order. I love knitted things. I love them. When it's cold, I want something that's chunky, knitted, but with me, because I'm short, oftentimes knitted jumpers are like, and really, really low, and they are just huge. They're like, it's like wearing a blanket, which is fine, but if I still want to look cute, I don't want to be wearing like a whole roll of fabric. So this is good because it has the shorter length. I would still 1000% wear something underneath this because it's, these things are cute, but they don't keep you warm on their own because they've got such big holes in them, like as in, because it's knitted, the air gets through. I'm gonna tuck it in because you don't want to tuck it in. Oh, what an outfit. I just love it. And it's comfy, it's not itchy. These can go one way or the other, itchy and gross, or comfy and lovely. On that note, of course I did. No one surprised. Not one single soul. Yeah, in both colours. I saw it, I was like, yep, it's for me. It's mine. I have to get it. And in black, because everything, yeah. If you find something you love, get it in every colour. That's life motto. What's not? Tuck it in. We're all good to go. Love this. Wait for it. You know I'm gonna do it. Yes. I really want to take my hair out and wear this headband and see how it looks, but not yet, guys, not yet. Okay, I've got a top, one more top. This is the pleat detail blouse in black, size 8. I'm turning the exposure up a little bit. Oh yeah, ignore the shorts because this is, you would not wear this with shorts. I ordered this because it's a really smart, like formal top. It has cuffs. We all know I love cuffs. Can you even see this? I don't think you can see this. If I come a bit closer, it'll lighten. It's got this pleat detail here. Yes, now you can see a bit better. Pleat detail here, which goes all the way up, all the way down. Nothing on this side, just plain fabric. Then you've got like puffy sleeves here, as you can see, like that. This would look beautiful with a pair, even as like black jeans or black work pants or a black skirt. I just wanted this. If I ever needed to go to something where I wanted a nice formal business top. I love the crew neck. This is just very smart. So I think these, so the shoulders kind of point out like this. I think that's meant to invert to create, someone to do that. I think you just got to push it down. I'm proud of myself for figuring that out, because that was just me trying to push it down inside of itself, and it actually ended up working. Yeah, I think that's better. Is it? Or is that wrong? Look, regardless, totally respect that it's a very, it's almost like Cruella de Vil or like a funeral outfit, or you're about to like ruin someone's life. I don't know. I feel like powerful in it. It's so like villainous, but really chic and stylish at the same time. Does that make sense? The way it falls is really flattering. It does get tighter around the legs, which is good. What do you guys think of this? I feel like it would split a split opinion. I know it's very like gothic or something almost. The sleeves have this ruching thing here where it's elasticated, so it kind of gathers there as well. Nice silky fabric. That's what the back looks like. This bit here ties up. What do you guys think of this? I'm really curious. This is like complete opposite. This is like naughty and nice. Yeah, this is the absolute opposite of that dress. Definitely is a little bit sheerer. You can see the tag there. So you would have to wear shapewear under this, I think. I mean, can you see my undie? Yeah, you can a little bit. First of all, these sleeves. I love these sleeves. Oh, it's this really soft mesh. When I think of mesh, sometimes I think of like crispy mesh. This is very soft. Obviously it flows and like falls nicely, so that shows that it's quite, oh, it's very comfortable to wear. It's breathable too, which I like. So you can like get some airflow going. Nice length too, just above my knees, which is good. I can't believe how much of an opposite dress this is to that one. This is, I think I found this one in like their best sellers or like their popular items bit. One shoulder pleated detail midi dress blue in size 8. These are awesome options if you are a little bit strapped for cash, but you have some kind of like formal event to go to, like a wedding or a baby shower. Ooh, wow. Jeez, how beautiful. And that's the good thing about it, even though it's like a basic fabric, that's the good thing about it, is that it's so stretchy. Sorry, I can't say so stretchy. Really nicely fits to the body. It's a thicker material, so it does give a bit more like coverage. But if you were worried, as you can see my underline, you would probably wear shapewear, I'd say. But fits the body really nicely. It has these nice details. Very cute. I'm being careful of where I place myself because I took those shorts off and put them back. It's just a little like crop top, really nice fabric. And this is from their recycled fabric line, which is awesome. So you've got a little, wait, does that go up like that? Oh, I think it would actually. Oh, no, definitely on the side, right? Just a simple little summery top. Nice color. Oh, look at this dress. Can you guys, you can't even see the, it's got like, can you see all these sparkles? How pretty. I love this. Oh, it's got the elasticated straps, which is really nice because it doesn't cut into your skin. So the bottom layer is the opaque bit, the pink, and then the top layer is just the, like, what's it called, that mesh, kind of a crispy mesh with the glitter pattern over it. Whether this gathers is really nice because it kind of diffuses anything that you might want to normally wear shapewear to like smooth out. I love this color too. This is a really nice New Year's outfit. If you want to wear something that's like festive and sparkly but not too obnoxious, it's like, it's nicer in real life. I swear it's nicer in real life. This next one is the Ruffle Beach Play Suit in white, size small. This is so cute. Yeah, obviously I'm wearing it with underwear, so you'd be wearing it normally with swimwear. But you've got a little tie-up drawstring here, which is nice, gives you some shape. This is another beachy one. The Chiffon Extreme Flared Sleeve Beach Play Suit in white. Ooh, this is beautiful. It's the same thing as the last time, basically, but just a different cut. This is just thin fabric again. Nice, beautiful, flowy sleeves, which is a really nice touch. It feels like a fairy or something. It's beautiful. Next one is the lace-up split side beach trousers, white small. These are beachy ones again. Yeah, okay. So the sides have this nice tie-up detail, which is a good little touch. Keeps them a bit, like, yeah, more breathable, but not... I don't like when the split's too high, because then it just... When you're walking, the whole thing goes like this. It's nice when it's still together. And you can also extend or tighten it depending on your legs and like your level of comfort. The elasticated waistband is nice. You've obviously got a really like chiffon see-through material. That's how long they are. This is the Satin Twist Knot Headband. Same design, basically. I'm gonna take my hair out in a second and show you. But even like that, that looks really sweet, doesn't it? Also forgot to share these. Frameless vintage look square sunglasses, brown, one size. Now, this might not suit me. In fact, there's a high chance that they won't suit me. Sunglasses are obviously really hard to buy online because you never know what they're actually going to look like. I want to see it in the mirror first. Oh my god. I need to take a selfie. Because you can never actually see what you look like until... I don't know why it helps... taking selfies, but it does. Let's see how we go. Oh my god, I actually love these. What? Do you think they're a no or a go? They remind me of the 90s, whether or not 90s, 2000s, when they had like little like diamantes on the side and stuff, but perhaps these are more 70s. Look, I think that's a kind of like a vibe. I don't know. What do you guys think? Oh, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Let me know what you thought of these outfits. This was like the most fun one that I've done in a while. It's because the outfits weren't something that I'd normally pick. But I was pleasantly surprised by pretty much all of them. There wasn't really one that I didn't like. And every dress served a different purpose. Like there were some really beachy ones. There were some like casual, everyday ones. There were some formal ones. Anyway, don't forget the discount code is in the description. All of the items that I tried on are in the description. Thank you so much for watching. And I hope to see you all in my next video. Bye everyone.